I absolutely love this song. It takes us to a courtroom setting where we stand before the judge. Now, in this life, as it is now, we have an advocate, and that's Jesus Christ, who stands as our justifier. But when the breath leaves our body, to be absent from the body is to be present with the Lord. Now we stand before the Lord, and he's our judge. And so this takes us to that courtroom, and we stand before the judge, guilty, no defense at all, except the blood of Christ stands in our defense. He died in substitute for us. Romans 3:23 says, "For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God." And Romans 6:23 says, "For the wages of that sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord." So in this scene, mercy walks in and pleads the blood of Christ over the guilty. And that's the only hope we have. Christ says there is but one mediator between man and God, and that is the man Christ Jesus. No amount of good deeds, no amount of money, nothing can make us righteous before the Lord except the righteous one whose blood is our atonement. So this is a song called "Mercy Walked In." Judge turned my way. "It looks like you're guilty. Now what do you say?" I spoke up, "Your Honor, I have no defense." But that's when mercy walked in. Mercy walked in and pleaded my case. Called to the stand, God's saving grace. The blood was presented that covered my sin. Forgiven when mercy walked in. I stood there and wondered, how could this be, that someone so guilty had just been set free? Now my chains were broken, I felt born again, the moment that mercy walked in. Stand, God's saving grace. The blood was presented that covered my sin. Forgiven when mercy walked in. The blood was presented that covered my sin. Forgiven when mercy walked in.